As you know, on the war, the very danger process is earthquake. During a very long time, every scientist thought about how we are able to predict a future earthquake. It is, you know, it is a very complicated process. Therefore, was very difficult to predict or to foretell about time and the place where is expected the square. We know that this process is very difficult. Therefore, on the world, nobody can able to decide this problem. I also know that the decision of this problem is very complicated and very difficult. Therefore, before I, during very long time, I thought about how to be and how we can be able to predict or to foretell about earthquake. We made one very interesting scientific work, investigation, and in the result we received some very useful data about it. You know, we received two patents about the possibility to predict a square. Today I can very believe to say about our possibility to predict a square in the result of the observation. That fact about exchange the electromagnetic field on the concrete region and to say to inform the people, the population around us, around our station, what fixed only the electromagnetic field and the change electromagnetic field during very concrete time. In the result of the our investigation work, we addressed our about our achievement and our Asia Patent Organization, and in the result of the interpretation our data, they could understand that the result what we received, the result of the investigation by observation using electromagnetic station for them. They after 2 years the result of expertise, the result of our work, and our Asian patent organization gave us two patents. under the number 66 and 67 gave us possibility to predict earthquake. And I am able to say that before about 4 and 5 hours we are able to predict about a square what will be realized after 4 or 5 hours, but only after 30 minutes we can say where will be realize the process, square process. But using only one station, if we are going to organize observation, for that we have to we must have 3 stations. And to organize observation only on 3 points. And the, every station not only demonstrate us about a square. What will be realized in nearest time. But every station is using the compass let us about information about the direction where we can expect the realization of square. If the lives is we are be able to organize our observation on 3 stations, which will be different point in different point on the distance about XT 120 kilometers between different station. Every station on every station will be determined the problem. I forgot this. This is what how to be how to say. I can say using 3 stations we can be determine where in what point will be realize the square. In using our patent, the content of this waste material, waste data, all data, very freely, it's impossible to use this material for the study in the square. There's all process around what can вот may be связан, connect with Square. I forget, I don't speak English very well. For me it's very difficult. During 15 years I didn't speak English. For me it was very difficult to commit. But I know if everybody, every organization, every region, every government, every society will want to use our достижения in this field, they can, they are be able to say to our address and to receive patent for their practice using. Therefore, for me, it's very difficult to now, as I said, for me it's very difficult in English explain my opinion about what possibility to foretell the square before the starting this process. I think it will be very and very useful for everybody, for every government, for every country to use the result, to use the result our investigation. I think and I hope that everybody certainly will think about my content, my предложение. Therefore, I ask if this process, my suggestion, will interest for you. You can to обратиться to said to me to do some sentence to me about the possibility in the and what possibility to use the result of the result our investigation in the our observation square process. This is very difficult process. I cannot to say it's easy, very easy process. It's very complicated and a very serious process. Therefore, to then to your for me very difficult to say about it and to repeat again. But I know if everybody around us in any country, government, society will want to use our achievement in this field, they can to say, to ring to us and to ask about possibility to receive the result our investigation and our patent about possibility to foretell the square. Maybe for me now it's very difficult to explain my opinion about it, but I know, I believe it is a very complicated and a very serious problem. And during some minutes or hours to decide this problem, of course, will be will not be right, will not be correctly to say very with big belief. But I know if you will want to connect with us some your wish to we are ready to help you and to find time for discussion the detail of our relationship in this field. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Kerem Keremov.